Hello, so I am barely functional. Today we will try to handle spectacles from Professor Red Scorpion from Broken Hills with this guy. Hey, I have a pair of glasses if you want them. You're welcome. This car. Hey Carl, I have anything, leave me alone, okay? Yes. Pip-Boy Medical Enchanter. Read it. Not only it gives XP for some fucking reasons. Oh, action boy. No, I don't care. It also increased my doctor skill, 66. So now, I can take Living Anatomy. Should I fucking go for H2H evade or maybe life giver? Action boy is not that terrible, but let's check if I don't have any more H2H evade. Holy shit, Ultima Tank with Life Giver. This has only one level, right? I don't want... Fuck, I have Perkis. Anyway, thanks for watching.